job this quick.
We don't need you here, Spider-Man.
They're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it. Bombs are down. Now for these guys. Get them!
Try and dodge this!
Stay down, Spider-Man!
Across the intersection. Another one.
On it. Forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new forms? To steal it?
You're not strong enough for us!
Kid, trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons? Juking guys left and right? Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Yankee said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while.
Can finally get to work on time now that the subway's working. Thanks, Spidey.
Looks like Tails' bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Thanks for fixing my commute!
Gracias por reparar el subway.
Can't feel too bad taking from the underground.
Spider-Man.
You know I don't do house calls since
you got that weapon.
It's totally legit. But I should check it out anyway.
Let's dance, Spider-Man!
It can't take all of us!
Any last weakness?
Weapons, Spider-Man style.
Miles, are you still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Out, Spider-Man. Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man, too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them, and your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt. Spider-Man.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, where you at?
Need a help, baby?
There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention, watching through your live stream.
Reasonably sure. Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
I've never been part of a plan like this.
That's because you've been working small time. This kind of work's got a long-term opportunity. City's a trash heap. My trash heap.
Shit was always this easy. You're done. Here, take five.
This place stinks, literally.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat.
Spider-Man! Wait! Wait!
Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Got it! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait!
There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
What does the boss want to set up here of all places?
Look outside. Harlem's a mess right now. Boss knows an opportunity when he sees one.
How'd you get picked for this job?
I've worked for this guy before.
You? Friend of a friend. Thought it was a dream come true when he picked me. He's the kind that gets things done.
That's for sure. Remind me to tell you about the job I pulled for him over in Brooklyn. Way back when he was first starting out, he'll love it.
What's that? There's enough power in this place to fry you like an oyster if you ain't careful.
Fry me? Like an oyster? Who fries oysters?
What? People! People fry oysters. It's friggin' delicious.
Yeah, sure. Fried oysters. Get a load of this guy. Swear this winter's colder than last.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Why's it gotta be so damn cold all the time?
City's a trash heap, but it's my trash
heap. Huh. Easier than I thought.
Wait for New Year's.
Watch your back! The bug's crawling around!
Crap, the bug's here! I just found webs!
Yo, watch my back!
All right, I ain't got all day.
Can't hide forever, webhead!
Thank you.
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. How many people does it take to bust a power station?
You bring up the emergency lights?
I thought you did.
Nah. Could be one of the station workers. Keep an eye out.
Power's already out. Why we gotta keep cutting?
To make sure it's done. You want to half-ass a job for this guy?
No. Good point. I should have gone to dental school.
Once we get our cut, you can go to 7 dental schools.
Harder and harder. Honest crypto make a buck in this town.
Another win for Spider-Man.
I ain't gonna be small time forever. I got ambitions. Can't wait for New Year's. Tourists everywhere ripe for the picking. Man, I really gotta take a leak.
Eso me gustó. For the count. I need to find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator, and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Hate just waiting around.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course there is. Our boss has got too many enemies.
Yeah, but he beats them every time.
Not all of them. They're Spider-Man.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
You don't think Spider-Man's the one messing with us, right?
Why would you jump to that?
I think Spider-Man hates him right back.
Doesn't matter. See us the time.
We got a job. We'll finish it.
Best thing about the holidays, more stuff. This ain't gonna end well for you.
Forget this. Going in loud.
Stay at him.
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Connection solid. Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker.
Let there be...
What the hell was that noise?
Me, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Let's see how you fight, kid!
I'm gonna pound you, kid!
You ain't getting through me! Sure you wanna be a hero?
Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here!
Gonna flatten you, kid!
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss! I'll figure it out eventually!
Ha! You think this scared you? He's 10 times worse!
You're done, kid!
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
It's a bad day to mess with us!
You're dead!
I regret doing that!
Get him down here!
He's mine!
Now for the breaker. For real this time. Let's get out of here, Spider-Man. Restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. I'll call you soon.
All good, kitty. Almost there. Almost there. Gonna see your daddy again soon, kitty. Don't worry.
Happy holidays, Spider-Man.
New profile pic.
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
I missed you, bud.
Hey, Spider-Man. What's good?
Oh, he likes you.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood.
This place closed.
Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about him. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me one second. Sorry, honey, we're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got Steve competition. Love you. Bye. It's all good.
Thanks, Spider-Man. You should go, or police will have you here answering questions all night.
Fan out and secure the area. Thanks or whatever. Now swing away so we can work.
This makes me crazy. Han Solo.
Thank you.
welcome anytime. Feast.
Hey, DanaCast fans. Do you ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a no-good, very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the Underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or we'll clog up your drain, like real bad. Okay, bye!
Spider-Man! Merry Christmas, dude!
I'm picking up some interference. If I can lock onto it, I think I can find where the Underground is. Tracking the signal. Got it. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single? And here's the Underground.
Deserve.
gotta stay alert. With these new weapons, there ain't nothing we can't do. New gear makes us unstoppable.
Snow is so very insane.
Stupid cold.
Roxanne should enjoy the time we have left. Love these new weapons.
Yeah!
I hit Spider-Man! We can beat him!
Get out of my way! Yeah! Spider-Man felt that!
Taking out the transmitter will kill the interference. Where's the transmitter? Gotta turn off the transmitter to stop the interference. And done. Maybe the Underground should try handing out pamphlets next time.
First caller coming down the chimney. You're live and festive on Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
Season's greetings, Jonah. I just want to get your thoughts on Roxxon's new development in Harlem. Great for jobs or just wiping out small businesses?
So glad you asked, caller. Without question, Roxxon Plaza is American ingenuity at its finest. Green energy for the tree huggers, groundbreaking new tech for Wall Street, and jobs for the locals. Look, we faced a terrible tragedy with last year's Devil's Breath crisis. It's taken time to rebuild. But Roxxon stepped up to the plate, invested millions creating a state-of-the-art facility in a neighborhood that, let's face it, wasn't exactly booming. The way I see it, Roxxon Plaza's a Christmas gift for the people of Harlem and all of New York. I understand some folks fear change. But it's a good thing. Take it from J. Jonah Jameson. Jared, not three sugars, not one sugar. Tahoo sugars. For 40 years, it's been Tahoo sugars. Never do this to me again. I'm not gonna go out like that.
Stopped in progress. Good work, me. Cops will want this for evidence. Hope they don't mind Webbs.